Now to talk about that and lots more. Is this a case when sport becomes showbiz? You know, do you think your readers are interested in Djokovic?
Definitely. I mean, it's a landmark situation, and it really has divided opinions. Obviously, you know, people sort of think he should be able to choose whether or not he has the vaccine, but others think he's being really selfish by trying to sort of go ahead and claim that he has medical reasons.
Someone was saying to me that he's like the Lewis Hamilton of tennis, that people just, despite his success, he's the world number one, they just can't warm to him. And I have to say, Federer and Nadal, they're like the playbook of how to be a lovable tennis player. Why is Djokovic perhaps not as popular?
My boyfriend calls him the bad boy of tennis, which is kind of ludicrous, really, because it's not like he's out partying or anything.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think this is a bit mean, but he has got an air of arrogance about him. And he's sort of that dark character that maybe we don't see in other tennis players.